James here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Dynasty Warriors 8. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. Today we're off to defend Chengdu on the hypothetical what-if storyline. So we got Sima Shi, Wen Yang, Sha Ho Ba, and Wen Yang is the final character I haven't really used yet, so perfect opportunity to use him. Too bad he needs level 2 weapons, and I don't think there is a shop or a blacksmith. I think the battle just starts right away, so I can't win this battle with a level 2 weapon. It's really difficult actually, so I'm gonna have to give him a decent weapon from someone else. I think I'm gonna have to give him maybe Zhao Yun's weapon, the Dragon Spear. I think it will be alright with level 2 weapon, but I'm gonna have to give him the insurance level 3 just in case.
I've come so far.
I bring news. Master Sima Zhao has successfully taken Jianye.
Good.
The land is almost ours. It's amazing. You're incredible, my lord.
What's happening?
What's going on?
Shu forces have infiltrated the castle. Panic is spreading.
They are resisting to the last.
They have no hope. Yet they struggle onward. They stand against us. We must fight them.
I am almost there. My destiny. Nothing can stand in our way. Comrades, we fight!
For them to have infiltrated here so easily, somebody must have helped them. I want everybody to search the vicinity and find them!
Give up these hopeless dreams for the future. Continue to cause chaos, and I shall open your eyes.
The enemy soldiers just keep on coming. Somebody's gotta stop them.
So basically, we're gonna find out where these officers are hiding that allowed the Shu army to come in first. And they're all within Chengdu Castle right now. And we'll have to leave the castle to find them. There's one officer on each side, one on the west side, one on the center, one on the east. We'll start with the west.
Many have risked their lives for the sake of peace. Do you really think they'd be willing to live under your rule?
Now, Wen Yang has the javelin. And he does use it as a javelin. He throws it a lot. And because of the fact that he does throw it, he's able to extend his combos very easily on down opponents. Even when the opponent is on the ground, a well-thrown javelin will put them right back up, which allows you to dash forward because it's ability and continue a combo. but you have to aim the javelin very well. It has to be
okay.
Dead center or something.
Seems things have calmed down a little. Although, there's still a number of traitors left in Delia.
The western side's done. I don't know why the fight is getting better. And it's a good thing I decided to bring a level 3 dragon spear with me, because my level 2 javelin isn't doing its job. It's doing a little, but not a lot.
You will never die! We will eliminate you from the very face of this land!
You know my level 3 dragon spear not doing a lot, because all the dragon spears in general do a lot of damage. What the? I should have killed him. Stupid stairs.
Are there no heroes left in this land? The chaos is subsiding, but we still have a number of traitors left to see.
Now is our chance to invade Chengdu Castle. We must take back Lord Liu Shan.
Bye-bye? Yep.
Excellent fighting.
We aim to restore Shu to its former glory. We will never give up.
So now I have to deal with the officer reaching the castle right now. I think John Wei's one of them. I'm missing the officer completely. When did it become three? I'm outnumbered here. Okay, let's thin out the crowd. Now, Wen Yang's Muzos aren't that great. Aside from his grab one, the other two aren't that good. They don't do a lot of damage. And one of them you have to aim properly, or he rushes forward and aims at
you. I ruin the Chancellor's wish for a land of benevolence. I will keep going as long as the spirit of Shu is within me.
I can't stand these guys! Everybody, get ready to crush the enemy to pieces!
Know how to fight. Let's see what you've got.
Muzo rushes forward and he throws his javelin out. It doesn't do a lot of damage, and if you miss completely, he does zero. Because if you sometimes rush past him, then you know it's not gonna do anything. And I'm gonna deal with Meng Huo's forces, and I think there's a catch with Meng Huo's forces. They keep responding. And the officers will come back. But I'll worry about that later when I come to it. Gotta secure the perimeter of Chengdu Castle first.
I must fall back. That was quite a spectacle. Truly amazing.
Gotta steal Zhang Wei first. Because Meng Huo's forces are gonna start crossing the bridge there. But as I mentioned, they respawn even when I defeat them. I'm gonna waste time.
I shall slay any opponent that would stand in the way of progress.
That's even grabby. Nope. See, even his grab isn't that great either.
You understand? We're nothing like you. We'll keep on attacking again and again.
I will not back down yet. Not until we have rescued Lord Liu Shan.
So, Zhang Wei's gonna be back, but until then, we'll deal with this.
Not that they scare me or anything.
So, the juggernaut is in place. We can use them to oppose the enemy.
So our next stop would be the Eastern Garrison to seize the Juggernauts and use them against the Tigers, I guess.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think
but you don't mean I'll really use vehicles
in this
game.
Left in this land?
Or, you know, artillery. Whatever you call it. Siege weapons. That's what you call it. Siege weapons.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my
Why am I wasting time fighting Meng Huo's forces? I just said they respawn.
Come on,
What are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started!
Okay, let's head to the Eastern Garrison. Yep. Officers of English forces have reappeared.
However many times we take them down, they keep coming.
They're pretty tenacious. We need to try something new if we want to shake them off.
These juggernauts belong to us. We will not simply hand them over to you.
Of course, when there's juggernauts, there's Yue Ying. There's one new interesting name here.
Seize the juggernauts. Show the enemy no mercy.
Let's even grab her this time. Nope. Grab it has to be dead center. You're gonna miss. It's probably one of the most sensitive grabs, so you have to be dead on. And with Yue Ying's defeat, we can use the juggernauts.
Let's take down the garrison.
Certain aura that surrounds great warriors.
I think I can sneak up to Ming Kuo from this side. Because in order to stop the enemies from respawning, you have to defeat Ming Kuo. So, why I'm saying this, Ming Yu is part of Ming Kuo's army, so I don't know why I'm fighting him. Oh yes, the tigers are immune to your attacks, unless you're using a juggernaut. I don't know why they changed it for this stage. But yeah, you can't kill tigers with your bare weapon. You have to use the juggernauts.
What?
And these tigers are gonna keep helping this officer. Ah! Ah, stupid tigers. Oops. Stop it! Bad kitty! Bad kitty! Ah, stupid kitty! Okay, this is getting annoying.
Behold my fighting spirit!
Of course, this guy blocks. Loozo. Leave me alone, Tiger. Good thing I can still hit them, but they can kill them. There we go, okay. I wasted a lot of time there.
Are there no heroes left in this land?
I'm just gonna hold straight for Ming Kuo. Wait, what's Zhu Rong? I thought Zhu Rong would be here when Ming Kuo was here. Maybe I should come out later.
What's the matter? Are you lost? Poor little thing.
Let's take this garrison first, like I've been told a while ago to do this, actually.
You're going to use these weapons to take us on, are you? How very fancy.
There's Zhu Rong.
I am a descendant of the God of Fire. Prepare to perish in flame.
Oh wait, can't go in there. Come out, Zhu Rong. Love the Dragon Spear, love it, love it, love it.
You performed great.
Oh, I missed the last hit of the C6. Why? How'd that happen? Oh well, she's dead now. Still got her. Alright, I seized the catapults, but I can't use them. Why not? Okay. Weird. Okay, we'll just go and take my whole head on then. Are you serious? I thought I was supposed to claim these. Huh. Okay. Oh well. Be that way. I seize the garrison, but I can't use the catapults.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
I'm not gonna bother fighting Ming-Ho's officers because they're coming back.
This ought to be good.
There's Ming-Ho himself.
Reinforcements from non-Ming. There's a long way to come.
What's wrong with taking a little trip? Besides, I travel as far as a it takes to smash you! You think you can take me out of
Maybe I should use a rage.
I like your spirit!
Yeah, sure.
Does get you killed!
Look at the bridge on the mini-map. There's so many Mangwoks there. Mangwoks defeat, they should all disappear. Yeah. Oh, wait, I do need to go back and defeat them. Now it's saying I can use fire catapults after I've seized Loy Castle. Thanks.
Must rescue him as quickly as possible.
I have to defeat those Bengal officers. There's so many. You know what? I'm just gonna go straight for Zhang Wei and ending this. I'm gonna go backwards to that. But look at that big red blip on my minivan. There's a lot of officers. If I had a rage meter, then probably I'd go back and deal with it. But I don't. I'm just gonna end the battle with Zhang Wei. Actually, I'll be just the last fight with Zhang Wei. I think there's one more. He retreats one more time, I think. Okay, I've been hitting him the whole time, really. I wasn't even aiming at him at the time. Wow. So far, I haven't really dropped him. I'm mixing him up like crazy with mix-up combos. The javelin throw. Still alive, eh, Zhang Wei?
Not yet. I refuse to give up just yet.
Yeah, he retreats one more time. Now he's moved to the top of the cliff.
Assisted to a fault. Beat them down and make them realize the foolishness of their ways.
And the only way to get to Zhang Wei is to the long way around. No choice. The forces near the bridge better hold on until I'm done. Or not.
It is my duty to capture Chengdu Castle, and I shall see to it that my duty is done.
Now Guan Sua is going to join the fight. But I actually get to Zhang Wei before Guan Sua gets into it. Gatekeeper, please open the door for me. Thank you. Not now, Guan Yuching. Will I grab her? Nope. Even though I clearly hit her. You know what? I think his grab moves though has to be on the ground. They can't be mid-air. I think that's the catch. Because I was just dead on with Guan Yuching, but I didn't hit her. Javelin. His javelin throw reaches pretty far. Alright, last but not least, Zhang Wei once again. This should be the final time.
I have captured this area.
We have been entrusted with the task of fulfilling the wishes of our forebears. We must see it through.
Again, I'm in a crowded situation, but I still haven't really dropped him. I'm just mixing him up like crazy. As soon as he lands, he gets hit. Oh, I dropped it. I finally dropped it. Never mind. Nope, I got it. I did.
Let's see what you've got.
I abandoned grabbing him because half the opponents I try to grab are always in mid-air. What the? I think they're too many.
I will not give up on my mission. Next time, I will rescue Lord Liu Shan.
I shall eliminate anybody who gets in my way. I will not rest until I have realized my destiny.
Are there no heroes left in this land?
Thanks for watching the Dynasty Warriors 8 walkthrough. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.